guys, so just now finished making the bracelets for my keychains, and now I wanted to show you guys my packaging.
This will be what we're working with for our packaging. And I just think that the pink just makes it so girly and cute. Like, I don't know, I really like it. So
I also wanted to show y'all that I had these boxes for a while. These boxes were initially for when I thought I was about to make nails and stuff. So I had bought these boxes, but I never used them for that. So I'm thinking that when I do my my little collection with the keychain, the key ring, and I'm also gonna have another add-on to the keychain, I'm gonna put them in these boxes because they're pink and I think they look so good with the rest of the stuff. Like, isn't that just so cute? And so I think this is what I'm gonna be working on for today. I'm just about to sit here and try to package up. Broken roses. I think I'm gonna do it like this instead, like that. I think it looks a lot better with the letter kind of in the middle instead of like hanging down like this over top of the words. I kind of like this. Love is such a strong vocabulary. I mean, everything that's really imaginary can seem, but really, you know, you sort of deserve better. The best part about trust is just the third letter. Can't nobody do you better than you do you. No Netflix and chills, only self-love and Hulu. Daddy never cared, so that's really why you broken. Better to live alone, to just live in the moment. Broken roses, I can't focus. Something precious like you should be never.